place pieces, block your opponents, Blokus. We'll start with the 4-player rules and then get into the 2 and 3-player rules. Starting with a corner space, players will take turn placing their pieces on the board. Every piece you play must touch another piece of your color, but only at the corners. However, there are no restrictions on how your pieces can touch other colors, and whoever covers the most squares on the board wins. When a player is unable to play one of their pieces on the board, they must pass their turn. When no players are able to go, the game ends. Once the game ends, players count the number of squares in their unplayed pieces. The player with the lowest score wins. To play with two players, one player controls blue and red, and the other player controls yellow and green. The playing order is blue, yellow, red, green. And when scoring, count up the unplayed squares in both of the colors that you control. Just like before, the low score wins. To play with three players, each player chooses one color. The playing order is blue, yellow, red, green. The unpicked color is shared, and players will alternate taking turns for that color when its turn comes up. Pieces are played just like normal, and when calculating the scores, disregard the shared color. The player with the lowest score wins.